surface buttons are pause, and that's fire. Okay. So, certain number of stages, levels. Right. In the controller. It's just point, grab, and drag, I guess.
Extra ball.
Okay. The extra ball thing has cool effects. That was hard. No. Couldn't get both of those. Bouncing around in a combo mastery.
Extra goal.
Power up. Power up. Pauses or slow-mos the game.
Level complete. Move fast.
Okay. There are leaderboards. Whenever the ball has picked up a power up, then whenever you play it, it uses the power up. What the heck?
Extra ball energy.
How many balls are there?
Level complete.
Maximum energy. Okay. Quick draw. Okay. It's a lot of different. Hey, number 8. I am playing on my wife's account because I already played a little bit on my own account, and I didn't record it, so that's why I'm doing this. Anyway, doing much better second time around. Send it behind. Just go forward, I guess. Now I get a power up. Thunder. Not sure what the power ups do, but.
Extra ball.
Master. Ooh, okay. Yeah. Fire. I think I pressed a button.
Extra ball.
Okay. Oh, it's moving. No power up yet.
Extra ball.
laser. Just pauses everything unless you shoot. Oops. This thing is coming back with the power up.
Extra bowl.
The magnet, I think, just picks up all the powers really quickly. I mean, all the little
extra bowl.
Specks of dust, so. Look at one ball, you can miss the others. Worthwhile to get those little specks of dust instead of just trying to get bricks, because power-ups help you.
Extra gold.
Unless you have extra balls, you just have to focus on the balls. Oh, you can send them back much, you don't have to wait. That's it. You can shoot them when they're much further away. Noid Conqueror. Exclamation mark. Multipliers. Every pick hides multipliers, collect them with the ball. Try to get them before they expire. It's the little dots of the multiplier. Extra balls, your multiplier tank is at the top. It's a little circle that fills up. Everything you fill is an extra ball. Extra balls greatly increase your score, makes sense. Power-ups. Every block might spawn a power-up. The longer you keep a ball in play, the bigger the chance. Rebounds the ball, carrying the power-up to activate it. Okay. Noid University. Next set of levels unlocked. I'll set it behind it. Well, I'll try to set it. bunch of things around me. Let it burn. Dome.
Extra
bombs. More extra bombs. It's interesting, so when you have extra ball, it moves you back a little bit, I think. Nice. Another brick in the wall. I'll do one more. You can just shoot them from a distance. You don't have to wait till they're close to you, which makes it easier to manage just sending them back. Power up's coming. That level I hadn't played before. That was the first time. We'll do one more. This is fun. I like this camera pullback a lot. under. Sure, it does. Go under.
Extra goal.
Pretty good. It's... didn't know what to expect when I started. It's a decent game.